So, welcome back, guys, to another XS Gaming Let's Play, and I am playing Metal Slug X on the PlayStation. Now, this is kind of a blind Let's Play because I've honestly only played Metal Slug 1, 2, and 3. I've never played X, so this is going to be rather interesting. Let's see, who do I want to be? I'll just pick Marco. I usually always play as Marco. I love Metal Slug. This is just such a good game. It's a good pick-up and play game. It's a game that you would play after work, having a couple of beers. Definitely. You know, you come over here, you save Tom Hanks from Castaway. It's good stuff. Shoot a bunch of bad guys. Oh. Don't laugh at me. Oh, I really need to pick up my game a little bit. I should not be dying this much early on in the Let's Play. It's never a good sign. I think I never even had a chance. Nice. Oh, jeez. All right. That's what I'm talking about. Just trying to make a deal and get this camel. Oh man. Ooh, now I do like the tank. Always like the tank. So far, my favorite Metal Slug, though, is always Metal Slug 3 on the Xbox. I still have that, and it's a shame that it's not backwards compatible with the 360. But, if you guys want to play some Metal Slug, there's so many ways to play it. One of my favorites, of course, is the Metal Slug Anthology. You can get on the PSP and the Wii. And the Wii version's really cool if you can use the GameCube controller. So, if you don't have a Wii and you're using a Wii U and you have to use the actual Wii controller, it kind of sucks. It's a lot better with the GameCube controller, definitely. And PSP's awesome because you can play it portable. Come on. Let's throw a bunch of bombs. Ah, man.
Heavy machine gun. Thank you. Heavy machine
gun. Oh, no.
Okay.
I'm telling you, if I was playing this in arcades, I would be so out of quarters already. I'm dying so bad. I never claimed to be a great player, though. I'm not a speed run, video game record-breaking kind of guy. I just like to play video games. So I apologize for my poor skills in Let's Plays. Right.
Mission 2.
It's a high.
Thank you.
Laser gun.
Ooh, laser gun. G. check out my lasers. I would have to say the only downside to playing this on the PlayStation is, of course, the load times. There seems to be a lot of load times, but I mean, it is what it is. Uh-oh. Mummies! No! Kill them!
Thank you!
Don't really like the laser too much.
Thank you!
Dude, am I shooting? Oh man, I'm shooting RC cars. That is awesome. Come on.
Lame shot.
Thank you. Thank you.
Lame shot.
Do you like the flame shot?
Thank you.
Boom.
Firebomb.
Shotgun.
Nice.
Thank you.
Oh no, now I'm a mummy. That's okay, I got this under wraps. Oh man, freaking crazy. I was trying not to turn into a mummy. It's okay. I'll take that.
Flame shot!
Oh no. Yeah, just go ahead and kill me. When you're a mummy, you might as well just die. You're so handicapped, it's not even funny. Oh, jeez.
Thank you.
And you don't get any weapons when you're a mummy. Like, you lose all your weapons. You just have a normal handgun. Oh, jeez. You see that? I was trying to hit him so freaking bad. His jumps were so stiff, like he's like,
Okay.
Okay. Oh, you won't let me go? Oh, hell yeah. Yes, I knew that shotgun. Hell yeah. Oh no! That was really short.
Heavy machine gun! Heavy machine gun!
Oh shit. I think that was that mech that just like popped off me. That's not what I'm talking about.
Heavy machine gun.
Holy crap. Come on. Oh, I need that rocket.
Rocket.
Oh, shit. Seems like the rocket launcher is just bad luck. Every time I get the rocket launcher, I die right when I get it.
Rocket launcher.
See, I told you. I just got the rockets and I died. Thank God there's Infinity Continues. This would have been a really short Let's Play. Yes! That's what I'm talking about. Awesome pause.
It's like, ha, 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 I'm the wiener.
No prisoners.
Mission complete.
That's what I'm talking about. Ah, love this game.
Mission.
All right, so guys, I'm gonna end the Let's Play here on the third level. Be sure, if you want to see more of me playing Metal Slug X, be sure to leave a comment below, leave a like, tell me, Xander, you need to play more of this. I really enjoy it. I love hearing feedback when it comes to my Let's Plays. I love hearing what kind of games you guys want me to play or want to watch me play. So be sure to leave a comment and let me know. Be like, you know, do you want me to play this? Do you want me to play that? I'd love to hear from you guys. As always, thanks for all your support. Thanks for all your views. And as always, guys, thank you for subscribing. And as always, happy gaming. Can't get enough of XS Gaming Podcast? Be sure to check out the audio podcast on podomatic.com, or you can also subscribe to us on iTunes. Also, if you have a YouTube channel or podcast you like to share, be sure to check out the XS Gaming Podcast Facebook group page and join our community. All the links are below, and as always, guys, thank you so much for all your support.